Timmy was a good friend. Yeah, was a brother of mine. We were imaginary comic book superheroes, kids wasting time. We were prisoners of our youth, but we were growing up strong. To that day he was taken away for something he did wrong. He said, thank you, Mom, for fixing my clouded, broken mind. Excuse me if I seem a little rude. Oh, well, I was missing my daughter and my brother and my prime. You enjoyed the convenience of my solitude. Jim came round just the other day. Boy, he asked some toys to tell. See, his mama kept him locked up in a rehab, although the doctor said he was well. He said, yeah, I've been through the anger and the hatred towards my mom, and I put all that behind me. Just tell me, what was it like to go to your prom? Thank you, Mom, for fixing the clouded, broken mind. But excuse me if I seem a little rude. Oh, while I was missing my childhood, my brother and my prime, you enjoy the convenience of my solitude. Of my solitude. The kids, they're doing the best that they can. So, Mama, you better think twice before you lock your kid up and go get a key. Cause soon your little boy is gonna be a man. Whoa, whoa, whoa. He said, thank you, Mom, for fixing my cloudy, broken mind. Excuse me if I seem a little rude. Oh, I was missing my childhood, my brother and my pride. You enjoy the convenience of my solitude. Of my solitude. Tim left town just yesterday. Left me with these words. He said, yeah, I know this life's got a lot to give. Oh, but my childhood is gone, and I'm not afraid of dying. I'm gonna grab this world by the horns that I live. He said, thank you, Mom, for fixing my clouded, broken mind. Excuse me if I seem a little rude. Oh, I was missing my childhood, my brother, and my prime. You enjoy the convenience of my solitude. Of my solitude. 24 months of solitude. Didn't ask you for this solitude. I can't forgive you for this solitude.
Did he pull this line on you in the studio?
That's right.